I was born in the shadow of a Bedfield crane. The sound of a freighter's horn was the very first sound to reach my ears on the morning I was born. As I lay and I listened to the shipyard sounds coming out of the unknown, I was lulled to sleep by a mother's tongue that was to be my own. And before I grew to be 1 year old, I heard the sirens scream as the city watched in the blacked-out night a wandering searchlight. My first day of peace, and I learned that the battle to stay alive, it was never going to cease. For I've sat and I've listened to my father talk of days that he once knew, when you either worked for a measly wage or you joined parish queue. And as times grew harder day by day, all along the riverside, I've often heard my mother say it was tears that made the climb. And I've sat in the school from thinking of the world outside, where the riveters and the platers watch as their ships slim to the clyde. And I've served my time behind dockyard gates, and sometimes I've mourned my loss. But if anyone tries to mess me about, I will fight. The sound of a freighter's horn.